skin. Once we twist it, we remove the skin from the meat. Actually, it's because our two males, and they are fighting because they are really territorial.
He's trying to force the other one out of here.
Can we get this little
guy
away?
He's eyeing you like he's ready to fight you.
Yeah.
He's looking at you now.
But
okay.
I'm bigger than you, buddy. Don't think.
I don't care. Don't look at me. Don't.
I love how they run.
Yeah, actually, they used to run like using just like the back legs.
Where's the other
one going? Like coming through.
Yeah. Yeah. It's only popcorn. That means that the coffee is ready.
I'm surprised we're only 22nd in the world in consuming coffee.
Yeah, actually, well, that's like
Finland drinks a lot of coffee.
That's the information like from 3 years and a half ago. But I guess, or maybe it's like in the same. And we have to rotate the beans like very frequently. Actually, look at this.
How you
get
rid of the skin, huh?
Yeah, that's the silver skin. Actually, the silver skin for the people who used to smoke, silver skin is like the new method and the help.
For it for yourself.
Exactly. And we start using the spoon. Actually, this is a top secret method. We dip the, we push the spoon to the bottom, and then we squeeze it like this. Because by press, we are going to extract more properly. And after that, the coffee is done. Perfect. And inside we find garlics. So you can take one of them, put it in your mouth, and just suck it. Do not chew.
I just mix it with my hands like this.
Yep.
That's the milk powder.
If I get no instructions, I just put as much as I want.
Exactly. How is it?
Pretty good.
know it means it's hot because I just felt the air.
Just turned it on.